The older Castro, who had kept a low profile in recent years, was 91 years old. Although he helped his brother's guerrilla movement, he never took up arms. He declined an active role in the armed conflict that took his brother Fidel, with his younger brother Raul by his side, to triumph in the Cuban Revolution, taking power in 1959. Ramon Castro wore a long beard and was at times mistaken for Fidel Castro, who was about the same height and stature. But Ramon preferred tilling the earth to steering armed revolution. He was a farmer like his father, Angel Castro, and served as agricultural minister under his brother Fidel. Ramon Castro died Tuesday in Havana. State media did not name a cause when making the announcement. His body was cremated, and his ashes will be taken to the Castro family farm in Miran. Rafael Romo, CNN.